Okay.
Choose your track! Choose your boat! Damn the torpedoes!
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go! Go! Go!
Boost is a go.
Get that first nitro. Ah, I missed a shortcut. Island does probably not Godzilla here. I don't think they can afford to pay for all the other places.
Nice drafting.
Yeah, one of my old jobs, they had an arcade, a Hydro Thunder arcade machine. Not this version. Area? Oh, we're doing laps. Hey! It's our first lap for us. Almost way better to bring it in. escape run. Okay, so he's more triple canceling.
One, go, go, go!
Hey, we're a go for boost.
That's on the start.
We're a go for boost.
Not great. Yeah, that was a bad line. It was just a straight race. Okay.
Three, two, one, go, go, go!
That was terrible.
right, let's hit that boost.
Almost. Okay. Top three. The boat.
Choose your track. Choose your track. Choose your track.
All right.
Choose your boat.
This one definitely needs the air control, I think.
Misbehave.
Go.
runs is you don't have... Other boats running in trying to knock you off the course. That's sort of thing. I think that's fine. But I generally prefer damn torpedoes. Cleared it. Zigzag thing. Lost some serious time there.
We've got boost.
Yep, let's try to go again with torpedoes. Serial escalation, though, in the level environment. You start out with the dock with this, like, racing through a hydroelectric dam, which is extreme but mundane. And then you get this go chasing Asgard, where we start out like riding docks somewhere, presumably in Scandinavia, and then all of a sudden. Close to caverns and giant looking mammoths, like situation.
Oh man!
Glaciers. And then, coming up, right about here. Take the needle on the wind.
Boost activated.
Now that was enough.
Nice.
Back mass talking frost giants. Only one gig, and we went from a swamp from not placing to the silver. That let me update all the relevant things. Okay, update that. Updated. Mastercast is updated. And Mixer is updated.